towards the end of summer, I was being charged with, I believe, 3 felonies and 1 misdemeanor. One of the major felonies was robbery. Yeah, I was a pretty decent student at school, you know, just got mixed up with the wrong crowd, and I just didn't belong there. And I was pretty scared, you know, if this would have turned out bad and I would have had a criminal record, which I'm not a criminal. And Mr. Steven Brodsky was able to convince the district attorney that I was not a criminal and help them see me as I truly am.
Well, I had a hit and run with bodily injuries, and I violated probation, and I needed a lawyer, and I came to Steven Brodsky, and he helped me out with my case. I was looking at doing 4 years in state prison, and I wasn't ready. I was too young to go to state prison, so I was very scared. I'm moving forward. My life is not stopped no more. I'm not like in a routine, just working and partying. Now it's just working and going to school and accomplishing my goals. I would recommend him with Steven Brodsky. You know, he was there for me, and I know he likes to help people like he helped myself.
Well, I was involved in an incident with my wife. We had entered into an argument one evening when she came home inebriated, and she subsequently came after me and attacked me. I protected myself in an act of self-defense, and then took her to the hospital. She made some statements at the hospital that subsequently had the police come and arrest me on charges of domestic violence. I sought out the services of Attorney Steve Brodsky, who his timely intervention got statements from myself and my wife that proved that her initial facts to the police were untrue, and he presented those to the district attorney, which subsequently, within about 3 to 4 days, all charges were dropped. His timely intervention allowed my career, which was pretty much on the fast track, to continue as such without any ramifications for my career.
He managed to bring my case to like informal probation, which is one of the best things that could happen, especially in my situation, being charged with felonies. If I would have been convicted, I wouldn't be able to apply to financial aid, scholarships, and stuff like that. So I'm very glad Mr. Steven Brodsky was able to clear this up for me, and now I'm able to apply to colleges, which I am now accepted into Humboldt State University, one of the schools I wanted to get into, thanks to Mr. Steven Brodsky.
I first contacted the law offices of Steven Brodsky, got into an altercation with my wife, and led me to go to jail. I was looking at some serious charges. After contacting Mr. Brodsky, he reassured me that everything was gonna be okay. He was gonna make sure he did what he had to do to keep me out of jail. To me, it was no question for me going to jail, and I made it clear to Mr. Brodsky that I could not afford to go to jail due to the fact that I have been working on a project for the last several years that it's an enormous amount of money, not only from our, you know, and our life savings, but also a lot of people that put their trust and their money on my hands. And if it wasn't for Mr. Brodsky, I'd definitely be sitting in a cell right now. And I don't think anybody else in San Diego would have gotten me, you know, the results that the law offices of Steven Brodsky got me.
Hi, my name is Steve Brodsky. I'm lead counsel for the Criminal Defense Legal Center. I've been practicing criminal defense law exclusively for the past 27 years. At the Criminal Defense Legal Center, we have a team of experienced attorneys, investigators, and experts that put together a strategy taking into account each client's individual needs. And we go through each and every one of our clients' cases. And one by one, we discuss what kind of challenges our clients are facing and what kind of strategies we are specifically deploying to get the result that our clients really are going to need.
My role on the legal defense team allows me to be able to provide the attorney with a psychological makeup of the client, whether they are capable of committing the crime or not. In some cases, I'm able to show that they are not capable of committing the crime based off of the psychometric tests, my professional opinion, and the client's statements.
When we go to court for them, they're going to get the best possible representation, because We're skilled because we're experienced, but mostly because we care.